Captain, you know, you're actually kind of cool back there.
Well, Jack, being entrusted with a brigade is a serious responsibility. A leader must be prepared to put his foot down for the good of the troops. Enforcing rules is a most important duty.
Wow, being a captain is tougher than I thought.
I wouldn't worry about it. It'll be a sunny day in Fog Valley the day you make captain.
Why you?
Wow, there are leaves everywhere.
It is beautiful, isn't it?
The dark elves live close to the land, in harmony with nature. They work hard, play hard, and enjoy life to the fullest.
Is that so? That's a life to envy, don't you think?
This is the entrance to the forest metropolis. I'll ask the gatekeeper to let us in. Hello, Mikey.
Hey, genius. Back to see the boss again, huh? You can ask all you want, but they won't let you into the City of Flowers.
Don't be so sure. It'll be hard for Lord Nogueira to refuse me this time.
Do you really think so? Well, good luck.
Cool. It's like the secret forts we used to build when I was a kid.
Forts?
You didn't build forts?
I didn't have time for children's games. I was too busy studying fencing and etiquette. Things that would be useful in the future. Things that would make me a better knight.
Okay, but it doesn't sound like you had much fun.
What would you know about it?
Thanks a bunch.
Thank you. Ugh.